Hello there, and welcome to PGA Tour 2K21. Well, hopefully you have a good one out there. This is only the first round, so hopefully you can make it a good one. Time to get it. Let's crank this into the fairway and be on our way. All right, let's make the most of this. Good luck. Yeah, that'll work. This one's about 105 yards out. Nice stroke, we're on the green. And this one is for the birdie. Good job. After that one, you currently sit at one under par. And we're teeing up on hole number two. Whoa, got a hold of that one. Jeez. Raw power unleashed there. And from here, it's about 115 yards to the pin. This could be slightly too strong. Nice. About 17 feet to the cup. I went right by. Okay, par putt coming up. Down she goes. And after that one, you'll stay right there at one under. Could be fun. We've got a par three on this one. Beautiful swing. Way to go out there, champ. And about 5 feet to go. Way to grab that birdie. And after that hole, you'll bring your score down to 2 under. And this hole is a long par 4 hole. Yeah, you'll take that. And here's our second shot on the fourth. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Setting up here now for our third shot. Way to chip that one close. Well done. Okay, we tap that in. We're moving to the next. Okay, checking in here. 2 under par for the day. Ready to go here on the fifth hole. Well done. We've got about 120 yards to get to that pin from here. Okay, on the green safely. This is a very, very long putt, but I have confidence in you. Nice one, just didn't go all the way. Okay, tap this one on in. And tapping in for par. Okay, you'll stay right there at 2 under after that hole. We've got a par 3 in front of us on this one. All right, you're on the green. You got a lot of work to do, but you are on the green. Here we go. This one for birdie. Well, that putt'll end up short. 7-footer here. This putt's tracking. Good job. That's dropping on in for par. And after that hole, you're 2-under par. Here we go. Par 5 ahead of us. Let's see what happens. We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot. Well, not the best result there. That was some gnarly stuff you had to hit from, though. Close your eyes. I think we're in the rough. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. Oh yeah, that'll do just fine from there. Great work. Okay, let's see where everyone's sitting on the leaderboard now.
And that'll keep you at 2-under for the round.
Okay, let's see what we can do here on the 8th hole. Beauty of a swing there. This one's about 110 from the pin. Well, that'll do for now. Sinking this will take you to 3-under. Whew. Okay, time to finish this one off. Okay, let's see how these numbers add up now. After that, you're 2-under. We have a lovely par 4 ahead of us. Well, this one's looking okay off the tee. And here's our second shot on the 9th. This one's a little bit long, potentially. Well, you ended up just fine on there. Little work to do, but nothing too bad. Sink this, you can move down to 3 under. Oh, man. Here comes a 3-footer. And the putt drops and we're moving on. Best of luck to you on this par 4. Great swing on that one. And second shot on the 10th coming up. That was good. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. Well, the putt appears to be online, right by the hole. And this is your look at par. Okay, well putt. Now let's move on. And scorecard says, sticking right there at 2 under after that hole. Here comes the 11th hole. And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway. Oops, that's on me. Thought it was gonna be fairway bound. Feet to go. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Nice job. That's in for birdie. Three under for the round. The 12th hole of this one now. Looks like this will be on the dance floor. That should do nicely. And this one is for the bird. Looking really good. Oh yeah, well done. Back-to-back birdies. Bringing things down to 4 under after that one. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 13th. Well, this tee shot should work. Setting up from 145 yards away. Well, this one could play. Hey, I'm liking this. You're hitting lots of greens, it seems. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. Good work. Fifth birdie today. Let's have another one.
Sitting at 5 under for the round.
Here we go on hole number 14. Great drive. That was some power. Good luck on your second shot here on the 14th. And this is your third shot. Eight footer here in front of us. Looking good. Great work out there on the course today. Birdie number 6.
6 under for the round.
And teeing this one up on the 15th hole. That'll do nicely. Setting up about 115 yards out. Someone's gonna need to sit right down.
Well, what do I know? That ended up just fine.
Lining up an 8-foot putt. Boom, dropping on in for your 7th birdie of the day. And after that one, you're at 7 under. Good luck here on the 16th. Should be a good result off the tee here. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out. Come on, be the right club. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. 8 under par is waiting for you if you sink this putt. Oh, man. All right, here's a 7-foot putt. So far, so good. Good job on that one.
And that'll keep you at 7 under for the round.
Looks like we've got a par 3 in front of us here. Oh, wonderfully struck. That's safe. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Oh, it could be. Now that one could have used a bit more pace. Good job tapping her in for par. And right now you're 7 under for the day. See how you do here on the 18th. You absolutely demolished that drive. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. Okay, here's our third shot. 5 feet left to go. And just like that, that's another round of golf in the books.
Ending off a fantastic round of 8-under today.
Well, that is all she wrote for me. I had an enjoyable time ripping around the links with you today. See you next time.